Doesn't mean you're fine. Did I think about what would be wrong? What does it bring me? Everything in my life is hopefully dedicated to the suffering I undergo in this lifespan. This eternal quest for the truth translates into total exhaustion. Weary and faced, I remain alone. It scares me, it determines me. It makes me ashamed. I can no longer run. My doom is broken. My struggle has begun. Can I trust anyone if they don't care? If they're concerned, actually sincere, the fear I have is blocking me. My uncertainty makes me doubt. I even doubt true friendship. Cause to confide is to get hurt. All I long for is eternal sin.